Hello, I'm Paul Weiner, CEO and founder of Invis-A-Beam LLC. Today I would like to introduce you to our product called the Line Wizard. The Line Wizard is a three-part alignment system designed to be used on soft, flat surfaces, giving an exceptional alignment for objects such as fence posts, lighting poles, columns, crops, landscaping, and the list goes on. By using infrared technology coupled with advanced optics, state-of-the-art electronics, and advanced software techniques, the Line Wizard is able to align objects at distances of up to 100 meters or 330 feet with an accuracy as little as 1/8 of an inch. Now I'd like to show you how easy it is to align objects using the Line Wizard. Watch how quick and easy it is to set up and operate. Take a look. First, what you want to do is set up your tripods. There's two tripods that come with the system. They're aluminum tripods and they have dome head for leveling adjustment. Also, the center screw has a little hook. That hook is for the plumb bob that comes with the system. You want to hang that plumb bob on the hook and you want to center it over your starting point. In this case, it's a stake. You want to take a tape measure and measure your height. It's 34 inches. So what you want to do now is take your other tripod and set it up the same way on your end point. You want to measure it to make sure you have the same height as this one. That way, both are level for aligning. Now you want to take infrared head unit A and mount it to the tripod. Infrared head unit A will have an LED on the front of the housing. It will also have a letter A on the bottom of the housing. Place infrared head unit A on the domed head of the tripod and attach it with the tripod center screw. With the center screw loose, rotate the head unit on the domed head of the tripod until both bubble levels are level, then tighten the center screw. Next, loosen the 5-point knob. This will enable the side-to-side rotation of the infrared head unit. Aim the head unit where the lenses are pointing to the end point, then tighten the 5-point knob. Pull back the vertical adjustment trigger and raise the head unit to the middle setting in case you have to raise it or lower it for pairing. Press the power button. The green LED will indicate the power is on. Now infrared head unit A is set for pairing. Take infrared head unit B to the end point. Head unit B can be determined by not having an LED on the front of the housing and is indicated with the letter B on the bottom of the housing. Now place infrared head unit B on the tripod at the end point of alignment and level it using the same procedures as infrared head unit A. Pull back the vertical adjustment trigger and raise the infrared head unit B to the same adjustment as infrared head unit A. Then press the power button on. Loosen the 5-point knob and rotate infrared head unit B side to side until the amber LED on infrared head unit A illuminates. Next, tighten the 5-point knob to secure it in place. The system is now paired and is ready for alignment. Now let me show you how simple it is to operate the RF radio receiver, the third part of this three-part alignment system. To turn on the RF radio receiver, press the power button and a green LED will illuminate when the power is on. To control the volume, use the up and down arrows. When the infrared beams are broken, the red LEDs will illuminate on the RF radio receiver and the tone will sound. Now I'm going to set markers like I would when marking objects such as fence posts or any other objects at ground level. At the same time, I would like to demonstrate how accurate the Line Wizard is compared to a plumb line at 100 meters. First, you'll need to use an alignment pole like this. This is a 1-inch PVC pipe.
You can also use a metal pipe or a wooden 2x4 along with a level.
I attached a plumb line tightly to each stake at the alignment points just to compare the accuracy to the line wizard. Now I'm going to show you how easy it is to align objects using the line wizard. In this case, I will be setting alignment marks that can be used for fence posts. At equal increments, I will set the marks by taking my leveled alignment pole and breaking the beam, and then slowly retract the alignment pole until the tone and the red LEDs on the RF radio receiver goes off. Mark that exact spot. Then repeat the process until all your marks are set. As you can see, these marks are perfectly aligned at a distance of 100 meters or 330 feet. See for yourself how inaccurate a plumb line can be at a long distance compared to the line wizard. You can see how quick and easy it is to have a perfect alignment every time. Line wizard, get it straight.